Good evening and welcome to Your Call. It's the only show on Indian television where you, the viewer, can speak directly to our newsmaker of the week. Tonight, in the winter heat of elections, one of the crucial states is, of course, Punjab. And joining me tonight is Sukhbir Singh Badal, the Deputy Chief Minister of Punjab and also the President of the Shiromani Akali Dal. Mr. Badal, it's a tough battle for you because Punjab traditionally has a huge anti-incumbency factor. The power always changes hands between the Akalis and the Congress every 5 years. What's going to happen this time?
This time, the history is going to change. We are coming back and it's not a political statement. It's actual fact. On 6th of March, when results are out, you remember my words, it's going to be a clean sweep in Punjab. The reason why I'm saying it is that we have based our campaign on the basis of work done. Mm-hmm. This is the first time a party in Punjab is campaigning and telling the people, ki vote for performance. Vote for performance, which has never happened. Normally, people apologize for the 5 years and they say, give us another opportunity, we'll complete our work. Here we are saying, just see our last 5 years' work. If you feel you've done more work than the previous Congress government, then vote for us. If you feel the previous Congress government has done more work than us, then vote for Congress.
But one thing that's different this time is that you have a third party, a spoiler. That, of course, is your cousin and former finance minister, Manpreet Singh Badal. What's the impact of him going to be on the state? Is it going to be a three-cornered contest? How optimistic or pessimistic are you in that regard?
Actually, Manpreet is more of a media hype because something new has happened in Punjab.
But he was your finance minister.
Maybe a finance minister. But being part of a party and being independent of party is something different. He's formed his own party. And if you look at it, his party consists of all rejected people from every party.
But you've taken Malvinder Singh, the brother of Amrinder Singh, who has fought against the Akalis for the last 30 years in politics.
We have taken Malvinder Singh as one person. Mm-hmm. We have not taken the whole party. In Manpreet, the whole party is rejected. If you take one person, two persons is okay. But can't be 99% or 100% of a party is collected from everybody. Mm-hmm. That's the difference.
Are we seeing what's the political Kurukshetra that we're seeing in Punjab? We're seeing it in Lambi constituency also, of course, where your father is contesting against his brother. There's a first cousin also who's contesting. The family feud which is out in the open in both first families of Punjab.
See, it happens, but after the elections, everything will come clearer. That certain people are just brand names for the media.
The Badals are brand names.
No. Sa Prakash Singh Badal is a brand. Mm-hmm. Other people use that brand as a brand name.
They're franchises.
Not even a franchise. They're just using the brand. Mm-hmm. My father's brother is not a Badal. Badal means it's not a surname. Brand is Sa Prakash Singh Badal. Mm-hmm. Everyone else starts using that same name. Doesn't mean that you are the same person. They are actually offshoots of the name.
But then people will say Sukhbir Singh Badal is also using that brand name.
Yes, because I am a president of the party and I'm part of the Mr. Badal. Mm-hmm. I'm not misusing it.
Right, so you're saying the brand is hereditary?
No, it's not hereditary. Yes, because Badal itself has to be hereditary.
Because
it cannot be. I'm not saying Akali Dal is hereditary. The Badal brand has to be hereditary.
All right. Well, I'm just going to look. You've seen all the criticism that goes on. And I just want to play something what Captain Amrinder Singh said about the Akalis just 2 days ago. Let's just have a look at that.
And I don't know what properties he's showing and what he's not showing and what he's covering up. Of course, this must be the official term. What has he been doing in all these crookery which he's done for 5 years in Punjab? The mining contracts, the liquor contracts, the buses, the television channels. Television channels gives him 1 crore a day through this Fastway and through his PTC channel and all. I mean, you add those all up, it goes to thousands and thousands of crores in 5 years. Where are those money? Where's that money? That I'd like to know. And I hope the income tax is listening. I hope they also look into that sort of thing. Where's this? What you have in paper is obviously what you have on paper.
Captain Amrinder Singh making the point on corruption. He's charged you with being the owner of P2C channel. There have been charges about Trident in Gurgaon, saying that your assets are much more than what you officially declared of around 77 crores.
All my properties or whatever asset I own are on my income tax records. I said it even when we were in opposition and Captain Amrinder Singh was the chief minister. he became a chief minister, that time he used to mention 3,500 crores. He talked about nightclubs, he talked about farms.
Sheep farms in Australia.
All over the world. He became the chief minister. He put his whole government with one mission in 5 years to go and locate and find out something against the Badals. His own government, after doing everything, search for 5 years, including the government of India's help, they filed a charge sheet against us of 76 crores. Was a total charge sheet against us of 76 crores out after saying 3,500 crores. Mm-hmm. So you can see the difference between 3,500 crores and 76. That also, they made a manipulated game because they couldn't have said that everything is right. Then they referred a case to the Income Tax Department. Income Tax Department reopened all our cases for the last 10 years. They went through whole thing, our returns again, valuations, everything. Income Tax Department given us a clean sheet.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.